Hello and welcome back to the show. This is Agent Zep. Let's play some more Calm Karma in New Europa Universalis 4. Where we last left off, we were busy conquering Utsang, and I think we're gonna be quite successful with that, since Utsang is getting trashed by Nepal. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Let's check if we can full annex them. Yes, we can. Actually, what I want to try is put these guys down there, start a siege, and that way avoid Nepal sieging. What is Nepal at war with for? Conquest of Shigatis, they got that. Same, they will most likely take that one province, which is fine. Ah, they're also already sieging. Are they? No, I am. That's good. They're helping me with the siege. It's even better. Why are they? Because I just combined. I think that I thought that usually changes. Oh well. Whoops. Our diplomats are not doing anything. So what I think we might do. Ah, because it calls them into my other war as well. I should have rivaled Chaktai, because they usually get trashed by Oirat. Can't be helped. I'm gonna improve relations with Oirat just in case we need a buffer there. And improve relations with our good friend Ming, and hope that they don't attack us. Oh, that's what they are at war with Timurids for. Interesting. Oh well. Being opportunistic, but who cares? I'm gonna take some provinces from them, and that's good. They want to siege their provinces back, that's good. That frees up this province for my sieging. And Ming is giving us subsidies, so they're getting quite serious about vassalizing us, which is still bad. The Lhasa is over. You're moving your guys out of Chaktai, that's good. Both of them are over, and we're gonna move into Changtang. Gonna lose prestige rather than Timurids are coming to trash them. Very nice. Let's see, maybe the Timurids give us the siege. Moving in to crush them, that would be interesting. Oh, they have more than enough people to crush them. Oh well. What is the Timurids at war with for? Defender against... Yeah, so they gonna be conquered, those people over there, that's fine. Guge is a good buffer right now. But that makes us the next target if they take all of that. Not so nice. But yeah, I think the full annex is gonna work out quite good. gonna switch this commander down here so that we get a bit of our siege value and hopefully take this a bit faster. They invoked their guarantee, meaning they want... Why? Why would they do that? Usually you have guarantees so that you can vassalize someone better. Gain unrest in there. Okay. It's fine. Let's see, this core is gonna be done in December. That's good. And it made us give up the siege. Why? Shoot. Gonna take both those things now. That's bad. That sucks. But I had my army there. Nothing changed. Not really, at least. I'm gonna change. Ugh, and they did change this again. Ugh, this sucks. Anyway, go back. At least we got the stuff from the Timurids. They probably pieced them out. So the next rival of ours is gonna be Nepal. At least we're gonna get the full annexation. But this sucks that I lost that control of that siege. Makes me so mad. Oh well. Let's go and take that land. It will remove that one from Ming too. We can issue our embargo as soon as possible. Let's go for the full annexation, as I said. Got the Cold War ambition achievement, which means we'll see about that. Arrival of arrival, is this still this one? Don't think that makes sense because you're still... Well, I guess I could get you guys to fight in the same war. Let's do that. Let's core all of that. Nepal, as I said, and Chaktai sounds good. Even though Chaktai is pretty much gone. So you wanted to improve relations. On you, I'm gonna fabricate. Actually issue your embargo. Because you most likely vassalized by Oirat right this second. Alright. So the next target is the Mong Yang. Okay, the core over here. That's good. Fabricate on you. Maybe even go for a quick war with you and take that one province that's left. Sounds good. Or let's see what he's gonna do about his rebels. That's what I wanted to check just now. Those nationalists, how far? 8.6. It's quite a lot. But before it fires, I'm gonna use the military points and do harsh treatments, because technology is not that much of a thing for us, because we're Chinese. It's 160%. And as you can see, it's still loads of monarch points that we would have to use. What's this? Nepal is quite weak, or what? Are you at war with someone? You're having loads of rebels. Interesting. Took on too much land, did you? Let's watch this with interest. Ooh, a new heir, that's good. Let's do the usual. Would take the alliance already. It's good. What happened? You a vassal to Caradel, to the small one? So nice. That means if I go to war with you, let's see. Want to see that. If Oirat would jump in. Or not. You are allied with Oirat. No, you're not allied. Interesting. I probably could take you guys. Very curious. Anyway, let's finish our mission first and see you from there. They're getting good progress. This one's got crushed. Let's do the alliance.
Cossets get a, fulfills our mission because we get to 125 through the royal marriage. Offering, that's good. So, let's fabricate. Gonna fabricate on Bhutan.
Actually, we don't need to fabricate on Bhutan because as soon as we what's our force limit? 7? Sounds good. Insult, that's always good. Come here. We'll do that. Give you some money is fine. I don't care of your opinion about us. Protect against Jagta is fine too. How much longer is Lhasa? It's again until February. Let's see, what would happen if I declared on you? I'd still call those people in, and no one would join. Ming would almost join. Let's see. But the protective attitude is really bad. 110. It's possible. Let's see, if we attack Mongyang, those would join. That sounds good. Probably still have a lot of... no, I don't have war exhaustion anymore. That's good. That's really good. Let's go. Let's put our leader in charge. Lhasa as a core. Oh, I have to pay you a piece. Should have waited for that. Whoops. Well, I guess that's our first achievement there, that we can become... Oh my god. I didn't know they had so many people right around the corner. That's bad. Should have thought about that better. You guys are getting wrecked. Take Conquer Ngari. It's not that. Where's that? That. Okay. Not really. The rival of a rival. Koch's opinion. Not really. None of those for now. This sucks. Yeah, come to us. Very good. Where are you going? Why are you going down here? Don't get it. Weird. You gonna attack them or what? What kind of expedition are you on? You want to get wrecked. You're asking for it. Let's at least trash that one army. Stack wipe. They stack wipe him for that. Let's go for the capital, I guess. Shoot, that's not what I wanted. It was dumb. Playing a bit too quick. Well, at least we stack wipe that again. Go for those. Good that we have our lapdog Avada that can help us out. Do some more reinforcements. Alright, that didn't go quite as well as I would have planned, but yeah, it's better than nothing. And this is where we're gonna call quits. We'll see you in the next episode. Please leave a like, it helps out a great deal with the search on YouTube, and comment for and subscribe for more content in the future. See you next time. Bye bye.